we have made the progress we have made as a country because our citizens have entrusted successive governments to work for them and the common interest.
There are working families who are afraid of what lies ahead.
You guys are no great advocates of freedom of speech at all. Uh-huh. And I shudder to think of the day when you would ever be in authority.
You're a disgrace! You're all in the bottom of the barrel now!
To make it even worse, you care about first-time buyers.
Housing crisis, health reform, and rising to this climate challenge.